When paired with a compatible Apple or Android device, you can use the Cochlear Nucleus Smart App to control and monitor your Cochlear Nucleus 7 or Kanso 2 sound processor. You can quickly and easily adjust your sound processor volume, change program, and start and stop streaming audio from true wireless devices. The Nucleus Smart App also allows you to adjust the sensitivity, bass, treble, and master volume limit levels of your sound processor if this has been enabled by your clinician. To see these options, tap Volume to open the Volume Control Panel, then More to open Volume Settings. You can change the sensitivity, bass, treble, and master volume limit levels by tapping the plus or minus buttons. You should only adjust bass, treble, and master volume limit while you can hear sounds or speech. To close volume settings, tap the X in the top left of the iPhone screen, or tap the back button on your compatible Android device. Sensitivity level will return to the default settings when you turn your sound processor off, whereas treble, bass, and master volume limit changes will be saved. The Nucleus Smart App also allows you to separately adjust the volume of streamed audio and sound from your sound processor microphones. To do this, first start streaming from an audio source, then tap More to open the audio source settings. You can then tap plus or minus to change the settings. If streaming audio from your Apple device, you can change the volume of the streamed audio using the volume buttons on the side of the device. Tap the X in the top left of the iPhone screen to close the audio source's settings and return to the Nucleus Smart App home screen.